you just playing really loud when we pull up.
Like, what's up, man?
Hey. You know about Willie Mullen, your part? No? No, I distinctly remember one time driving with Mike Davis, skipping school from LaSalle, and he had this big-ass bounce round bomber with like a different color door, like those big-ass, big giant cars, and we had just smoked a blunt, and like this car was like filled with smoke, and he was blasting the Beatles. That's autumn. That's about hard. What the fuck? Wait, is that one open?
I think so.
Yeah, no one's going in it. They're like, they don't trust it. I'll tell the story after.
Hey, how's it going?
All right, how are you?
I am well. All right, just you two on board?
Yes.
Yeah. What do we do over in Canada?
We went to Fort Erie. We went to go look at the ice buildup.
Gotcha. How long were you there for?
For the day.
Anything to declare?
No.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man, it's because we're fucking both Niagara Falls. There's like,
yeah,
whatever.
Yeah, you were fucking.
Like, if we fucking were, like, coming over the border over and over again and we lived in fucking Cleveland or something, like, our license plate's, like, somewhere far away or something.
Yeah, maybe some drug shit.
And like, oh, what's going on here? What does my motherfucker up to? Tell me, tell me, tell me how you feel.
That thing always throws me off.
Yeah, it's this one here. They try to get you. Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me how you feel. Fantastic.